Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent pack? Then let's track it down. Exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. You back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. Hear that? Mac, get back here. Come on, this way. I'm coming, Mac! A security lattice? What's going on around here? Should be on the other side of this door. Let me try that again. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think you woke up a whole hive. More of them. Still too tough to pull. That. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Buddy? Let's do a search. Don't worry, we won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close.
More intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal, highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Sources this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Up there! Look! The power- power source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. Take them out. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Huh. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home, sweet home. Ugh. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought it would last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Thank you. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Got it. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? Transfer plate is powered up, too. Security protocol V10LT? Yeah, I've never heard of it either. But we can't use the transfer plate as long as the protocol is active. The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going.